got it. So this is the one, yeah? Okay. Wait, what? Wait, is that an AoE? No! How come I'm buffed? No, it's not buffed, it's something else. T21 versus T14. It's Dark Inferno is better. We need to get out of the lead soon. Oh! Alright, he survived. Okay, he's the one in front. Almost fucked it up. Okay, I got it. It's the... It was the react buff, that's why. So if we go here, see two buffs. Oh, he won't die? How about from here? Still won't die. Fine. Because it needed to be a critical. Couldn't do it in one turn. Thank you. Oh, your turn! Fuck! He's gonna put the wrench in things. That sucked. That charm is gonna be the death of me. Well, magic remove it. A cure? What's cure? What the fuck is cure? Oh, no cure. Oh wait, it wore off. Oh, that's good. That's a maximum benefit for Toru Marks from 20 to 38. I'm actually short on mana. Did they heal? They actually healed. They're gonna get hurt. Perfect! Now we can start. She has no more mana. She's basically useless now. Oh, because he went all the way. Okay. Because he was charmed. That kind of works. Can you reach the. Here you can. to kind of his ability there. And we have to move to the lazy. Look at the damage. They're doing more damage than the bards. It's over. I got this.
GG.